You take long time. This way. You take long time. This way. الشمس تغرب بدري الليلة. Easy money. I'll go home now.
غريب. Hello, Yak. Believe it or not, it's good to see you again. Ready to get out of here?
I'm not going anywhere, you idiot. And neither are you.
What?
I'm sitting on a 50-kilo remote-controlled explosive. It's good C4. It comes from my stores. And by the way, you have a gun pointed at you.
What have we here?
Just two old friends.
Security's a little slack here, I see. That's easily fixed.
No heroics, Jones. We need Pre-Boy alive.
You IGI people went to a lot of trouble just to move me from one cell to another, Jones. What is it you want so badly?
Philip White. We know you've had dealings with him, so don't play stupid. What did you sell him? A trainload of atomic missiles?
I'm hurt, Jones. You know I don't work in that field these days. Besides, the market isn't there anymore. Philip White. Now there was a customer. Talk about having a bad attitude. But he had a very big wallet. No Kalashnikovs for him. Oh no, his last order was big even for him. And a kind of plane. You know them? Soviet high-tech flyers.
Interesting. How long ago?
It's still waiting for delivery, I think.
You think?
Jones, my friend, I do many deals. I have agents who take care of the details for me. All I remember is that the plane is waiting in Egypt. Now, what was the name of that port again? Ah, well, I have all the papers in the safe, in my villa. Not that any of that matters now.
Just sit tight. We're getting out of this.
Oh!